A driver is in the hospital in critical condition today after a crash on I-40 over the weekend. APD officers responded to the area of I-40 in Wyoming around 2:30 Sunday morning. Details are still limited, but we know one person sustained serious injuries and was taken to the hospital. APD says the person is at UNMH in critical condition with life-threatening injuries. We'll update you as soon as we learn more.